Yo, what's up everybody, welcome to the channel, it's Matrix here. If you haven't dropped a nuke just yet and you really want to drop one, this is your time guys. Go on radar, drop a nuke in the 24/7 mode on radar. Let's go. Hi everybody, welcome to the channel, it's Matrix here. You see me dropping this nuke so easily on radar, and this mode is on for 24/7. Well, mode, it's just radar 24/7, guys. If you really want to drop a nuke, because you haven't already, and you thought all the other glitches were hard, now this one is pretty damn easy. I'm gonna explain you exactly how to walk and run if you have failed on this, or you don't know exactly how to do it. I will guide you through it, and also, please drop a like for this. Subscribe if you're new, if you want to stay up to date with the newest glitches on Vanguard and on Raider. First, I'm going to show you the full run when I'm doing it online. So I have practiced this in a offline custom game, of course, just to make sure that I make my perfect run and I don't struggle with it while I'm doing it online. And I recommend to practice this offline, because there is a few tricky jumps that you need to do. But this is like online, I do it in one go, without hesitating, without falling, without like dying. So yeah, that helps a lot. We're gonna go through it step by step, so you can make the run easily as well, if this is kind of difficult for you, or you're new to glitching, or whatever, you know. And then you get to this spot, where you can basically shoot around the map in 360 degrees. So this is one of the best and the easiest glitch spots there is out now. So what you want to do is, if you want to practice this on a custom match, make sure to have a tactical insertion and do it step by step. That's how I learned it, and there's nothing wrong with that. You can just learn it step by step. This is one of the easiest glitches, and the first thing what you want to do is run to this spot. We are doing this with 3 seconds now, but online you always have 5 seconds. So I come to this spot first, then I go to this spot, and from here on you can run all the way through actually. Well, this is another safe spot where you can relax for a second before you do the next one. Then run around the beach, not to hit any time barrier. And like there is some time barriers there, so just follow the line of the beach and then come around this place. By the way, this extension was found by my mate Devil, so make sure to check him out in the description as well. Then when you are here, I would recommend you, if you do this for the first time, to place a tactical insertion, because from here on it gets a little bit more tricky. It's not hard at all, but we need to run and make a jump here and then come around, not to fall off. If you go too much to the right, you will fall under the map, so follow exactly as I do and then come to this spot and you are safe again. Stand in the middle. If you run too much to the left or the right here, you will drop off underneath the map, or you get stuck in a stuck spot. Now you want to move around slowly around this plant and just follow this line as I do. You can just safely stand here on an invisible barrier, and then you want to jump up on this area. And now basically you have done the whole glitch correctly. You can now just run to the rock. You can either drop on top of a secret room as well. This part I leave for you to discover for yourself how you can do it, but if you make this run, you are good to go. You can move forward to this rock. Now this rock isn't god mode, they can still kill you in here, so make sure to only head glitch out of this, stick your head out of it and kill people. You can shoot 360 degrees around you, and this rock is partially god mode, so it's not fully god mode. From this side in front of us, it should be god mode. I've never been killed or shot from here, as my mate Devils was telling it as well. And from that direction, they can actually hit you, so make sure to lay down if they do try to kill you. Now, and that was about it. That is the whole thing. Try it out for yourself. It's super easy. Just have a practice in customs and you'll be good to go. Make sure to drop a like, guys, and I'll see you guys soon with new glitches on either Pacific or Vanguard. It's Matrix. Peace.